Hello, everybody. Welcome back. I just dove up from Olympia, Washington, up here to Seattle. Show you on the map where I'm at. Well, up here at Seattle, there's a Kenworth dealer right up here. Oh, crap. Kenworth dealer up over there. Oh, crap. I bet you this ain't the Kenworth dealer I'm thinking of. You might have to turn on my, I bet you this is a, I bet you. Yep, that's what I thought it was. Crap. I went to the wrong Kenworth dealer. Alright, what's happening is I'm going to buy Kenworth W900.
Okay, here we go.
I guess you guys are going to go for a ride with me. Then we're going to buy the W900.
Turn right.
And I'm going to hire a driver to put in the pita belt. I thought it was here by the garage, but I'm not going to buy this garage yet until I buy the W900. I want to get that W900 first. So yeah, I hauled tail up here.
Right. Turn right.
I can't. Got a fire truck in front of us. Yeah, I mean, I was traveling 96 miles an hour coming up here from Olympia. I should have recorded it. It was a fun trip. I didn't think about it. But you can ride with me going over to the other place. We're just going to haul Bud here too.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Oh, stuck the wrong one.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
You know what we're going to do, though? I don't want the trailer. I want to service this truck. Let's service the truck.
Thank you. Ah, you mother. 86, Monday through Saturday. Oh, it's Sunday.
Well, I'll be a darn tootin'. Well, let's do this. Okay, that's Monday. Okay, now we're Monday. Okay, now, this is what we want. I want the W900. That's 215,000. Right now, trade in 115, so I'd pay 99,000 if I traded in. But we're not doing that. We got the sleeper, studio sleeper, definitely. Long 6x4 anniversary. Okay, that looks good. No, we'll take the 100th anniversary. Newton meters, 2800, 2400 RPMs. You know what was just there with the Cummins. Eaton shift, 18 speed with the retarder. Yeah, we'll just stay with that. What do you guys think? That's a nice setup. But we can go that. You know what? We're going to do the 100th anniversary. Boy, I like that paint job. Could do Uncle Sam. Now that I like. Yep, we're going to do that one. Okay, let's come over here. We'll take the bumper. Yep. Nope. Yep. Classic or standard? Let's go with the classic look. Do the metal detector. Kenworth's good. Do the white chrome. I guess we're gonna do them tires. LEDs.
We gotta get the light bars on that baby. Nope, we're gonna go with the black. Where are you highlighting that? You want that? No. I want the chrome look. No, we want the standard. We're gonna go fancy, dude. Nope, we're gonna have step sides. What are you? Yeah, we're good there. We're good there. Yeah, we'll leave that there. Well, good there. What about here? We're going to do double radiant. We'll do that one. Okay, let's look at that. Nope, I don't like it. What's that? Yeah, we'll do that. No. Yep, I don't want to fall through. Yeah, we'll like that. Dynamic heavy duty. Dynamic heavy duty. Wide chrome. Wide chrome zones. Oh, no, 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 no. We're not going to do the wide duty. Uh-uh. No, 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 no. I don't like the wide. I don't like that wide. I'd like the dual tires. Reset. Yes. There, that's the tires we want. Okay, we're going to go with the chrome. Oh, so we gotta go with that chrome. Okay. You know what? That does look good. We'll go with the standard. I think I got it all. Now, let's go back to the paint jobs. Yep. I'll see, now it's an 18. Confirm changes. Purchase. Yes, I do. Oh, that truck. Thank you. Now let's take a look at her. Oh yeah, beautiful rig. Under the anniversary. I had to get a KW. Now we need to do this. I need a recruitment. Hire a driver. Let's see. Who shall we hire? Let's go down here at the bottom of the barrel. Boy, it doesn't matter where we go, we're at the bottom of the barrel. I don't see anybody I like. Do you? Yeah, we'll put her in it. I'm gonna hire this young lady. She's going to Colorado Springs and she's going to drive this truck. Thank you, dear. All right. Now, we're going to do this. That looks so nice. Let's get a thumbnail. Thank you. Let's save that, baby. Alright, I just want to thank everybody for being here for the purchase of my new truck, the KWW900, Kenworth W900, the 100th Anniversary Edition. I hope you all like it, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you for subscribing, like, sharing it out. Appreciate it.